Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to add widget to home screen on Pixel 8 Pro device. Tap and hold the blank space on home screen. Tap on a widgets. Here you can see list of different widgets: battery, calendar, Chrome, clock. You can see the different widgets. Tap any widget you want to add home screen. Here we select clock. Tap on it. Now you can see different clock: analog, digital, stack, stopwatch. Also set world clock, different countries. Now tap and hold any clock. Here we select this. Now select a clock face you want to add home screen. Here we select this, tap on it. Now you can see add widget to the home screen on your device. You can adjust the widget size, increase or decrease the size you want on your device. Also tap and hold it and move it to screen to change position of widget on your device. It's quite easy. To remove widget, tap and hold it. Tap on remove at top to remove the widget from the home screen. It's quite easy to add or remove widget you want to use on your home screen. That's it. If you like it, share it.